Okay, welcome back everybody. We're going to be continuing with day four. We're going to go get our mission and then continue on the rest of the day. So in the last video we... Oh, goodness gracious.
Черт, есть там кто?
Михаил, ты в порядке?
Не особо. Я подорвал здание и застрял в нем. А еще здесь есть... Здесь что-то есть. Поторопись! И захвати противогаз. Ищи в здании возле памятника. Ты умный парень. Думаю, сразу разберешься. Надо было мне раньше подумать про эти бочки. Этот газ. Мощная штука. Мне мерещатся голоса. Какие-то образы.
А может, это и не газ вовсе, а наркота, на которой он сидит. Но я все равно
Goodness
не могу его там бросить.
Gracious.
Что за хрень? Это еще что? Оно пытается меня схватить! На помощь!
Oh, is there a storm out there?
Видишь дым возле радара Дуга? Уверен, это дело рук твоего нового друга Михаила.
Oh, wow. Man. Okay. Mikhail in trouble. So I'm going to do that one. Man. There's a 60% chance on that one. Okay. Sorry, dude, but I need you to go out there and get that. Good luck. Here we go. Great.
Милый мой Игорь, ты как старая черепаха, которая перевозит животных через реку на своей спине. Вот только некоторые из них — скорпионы. А скорпионы жалят. Такова их натура.
Uh-oh. Probably some foreshadowing there. Hopefully that doesn't come back and bite me. I do like how decisions, or at least so far, have been definitely reflective, I guess. Oh no. It's dark out here. I don't like this. Let's go. Okay, cool. The rifle is over there on the far left. I only got 15 rounds though. Oh, this isn't good. Anything around? Okay, so I'm actually going to... Okay, this is super duper scary. I don't like this. Crafting recipes. Oh. Vagabond guy. Oh, okay. So it's the exact same stuff as last time. Oh, so that means I can go... There's something new in there. But yeah, over here there was a lockpick. So let's just go over there. Let's follow the road and go that way. I'm not liking how spooky this is, though. And I don't have as much ammo as I thought I did. Do I even have any shotgun ammo? Gas mask filter, revolver, shotgun slugs 10, rifle ammo 15. You know what? We're going to. Wait, how do I assign that to the. Okay, there we go. Oh, crap, sorry. I don't know why I said sorry, just reflex. Why is it so foggy? This is super creepy. Definitely going to be scavenging a lot this mission. I need all the stuff. Anything else? That does go with mushrooms. I'll take it. Anything else out this way? Something right there. Don't see anything else. It's just that thing. Whatever it is. Oh, flammable parts. Okay, cool. I can always use flammable parts. Anything in the area? That I can see. Ow. Okay. Something right here. Food rations, awesome. Okay. Now where was that lockpick thing? Okay, so I'm pretty close to it. Wait, isn't that the building that he's in? I thought that was the building that he got trapped in. Mechanical parts. I'll take it because that's going to help me build armor and stuff. What's all around here? Oh, mushrooms. Okay, cool. Don't see anything else. This is the way I need to go, right? Yeah. So we'll go back up the road this way. Why did it save? Oh, crap. Anything around? Besides that thing? Nope. Let's go to it. Chemicals. We'll run another... Oh, I think this is the building, actually, that has the... Yep, that has the locked door. Ooh, and there's stuff inside. Oh, crap. Do I have to go all the way around? Oh, cool. How do I get over there? some stuff over there that I can go grab. Nice. Chemicals and mechanical parts. Was it worth it? I honestly have no idea. Probably not. Ah, okay. Yeah, because that's the building that he blew up. Some stuff over here, so we're just going to. I definitely feel a little bit less scared now that I actually have legit weapons. I'm being a little bit more brave, but hopefully that doesn't come back to get me. Parts. This doesn't look. No, this actually looks pretty scary. There's some stuff. Flammable, chemical, electronic. I'll take it. I will take it all. Anything around? Nope. Okay. Wait. Yes, right over there. Electronic. What the heck? That was scary sounding. Oh my gosh. Can I get up there? Thank you. wheezing is freaking me out. Can I go around that? I just want to make a run for it. Ow! Fuck! Gosh, this scared the crap out of me. Well, dang. Can I run past it though? Yes, I can. Food ration? Worth it. Oh, man, this is gonna hurt. Don't die, don't die. Okay. How do I get downstairs? Oh, this way, I think. Oh. Oh, he is in here, but it was showing me where to go get a gas mask. I see. Okay. Okay, yeah, so I'm jumping the gun here. Don't worry, buddy, I'll come back for you. Okay, yeah, let's go see what's over here. Okay. Nothing too crazy over here just yet. Oh, there's some mushrooms. Oh, it saved. Why did it save? Stuff in that building. Let's go get this first. Let's go check out this building. Okay, I forgot about the flashlight. That's creepy. That's super creepy. Oh, why? I'm gonna take a guess and say that room over there is locked. Yep. Of course it is. sure that that's how to get into that room, which is fine. I knew I shouldn't have wasted on that. Oh, no, for next time. Nice. More food, excellent. I think it's time to get out of here. Wait, you can go up higher? Oh, there is some more stuff up here. Cool. Let's get another pulse. That looks creepy. Wait, is this? Oh, this is like a whole entire another building. Okay, I'll take it. Ooh. Yeah, no, I'm good. What the heck? Ugh. Another lockpick door. Seriously, how the heck do I get down? I'm not jumping off that thing. Or am I? Oh no, that's Chernobylite at the bottom. I'll just go back through the other building and then go down. It'll be fine. Get in there. Ooh. I think I see some herbs. Okay, but for real, how do I get into the bottom of this building? Let's do a little pulse. Can I see anything? Nope. Oh, wow. Big opening. Part. Excellent, getting a bunch of mechanical parts. Nice. Oh, well, I need to do a scan. Let's get a good pulse while we're actually in here. Yeah, so we can see everything. Looks like there's some stuff upstairs. Tons of electronic and mechanical parts, which is good. Oh, so maybe I have to burn that to be able to hop down there? Is that what I'm guessing? I don't know. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Oh, I think that's another locked room, actually, upstairs. Yeah. If I remember correctly, it was. Okay. Oh, I forgot to set a timer. Oh! Shoot. What is my psych at right now? 2 bars down. I only have one. Oh wait, no, I've got 4. Nice, okay. Kill you guys. I just learned this new technique. Let me show it to you. Where the frick did he go? Okay. Oh, shoot. Well, that was intense radiation. Ow. You gotta be kidding me. Shoot. Okay, you're going down first. Go get the other guy. Dang it, hurry. Hurry! You're dead. Or not dead, but... Nice. It does take a little longer, though. Oh, I actually got the AK? Wow, okay. Pulse. Okay. Nope. I need to hurry. Ow. What's in that? Ow. Oh gosh. Ow. Dang, what's in that barrel? Let me... Health is low. Okay. Oh shoot, there's a guy? Where? Oh, I hate the lightning storms. They are nothing but trouble. Keep saying I'm alerting somebody. Is there like people inside, I'm guessing? Oh shoot, yep, there definitely is. Oh, go get him, go get him, go get him, go get him, Caleb. Go get him, go get him. Please don't turn around. I'll have to kill you, please don't turn around. Oh. We got lucky. Oh, so that guy had an AK on him. That's why I was able to grab it. I see now. I hate how quickly the storm just rolls in. Okay, that's fine. Let me go upstairs, please. Can I grab you? Get this over with as quickly as possible. Oh, I hate when the storm rolls in. Got quite a lot of supplies, though, which is good. Didn't it say I could build something to counteract the storms? Oh wow, that takes... Oh no, not a whole lot of parts. When your life is in danger? What did that mean? Oh, maybe I just next to something radioactive. Mr. Vagabond moved. Oh no, this is a completely different guy. Oh! Oh! It didn't die! What the... fuck? And it requires a lockpick? Ah! What the heck? No, come on. Ah! What the heck? Where you at? Huh? Yeah, come on out. Tired of this crap, come on. Ow. Is that even the thing that's making noise? Come on then. Oh, is he in the lockpick room? Ah. Crap. Oh, I need to get out of here fast. Wait, is this a lockpick room? Yes. Oh, crap. Where's Mr. Vagabond at? Hey, buddy.
Привет, привет. Хочешь поторговать?
Не могу не спросить. Мы же в самой жопе мира. Почему ты вообще этим здесь занимаешься?
Здесь повсюду жопа мира, друг мой. Иногда для того, чтобы построить успешный бизнес, приходится сворачивать с проторенной дорожки. Этому меня лично Уоррен Баффет научил.
Ты знаком с Уорреном Баффетом?
Ну, нет, я его на Ютубе зато видел. Считай то же самое.
Ты что-нибудь покупаешь?
Конечно. На самом деле мне много чего нужно.
What are you looking for? Tactical armor for gas mask? Nope. Can't do that.
Думаю, я пока наторговался. Я кое-кого ищу. Она работала на электро... Она пропала.
Oh. Прости, прости.
Занят?
Состояние как Джек.
Удачи.
I've already done that.
Удачи с твоей империей.
Oh gosh. Anything? Yes. Herbs. And more herbs. I'll take it. But we have to get back to that other area fast. I don't like these storms, and I'm pretty sure it said that monsters come out more whenever there's storms. And I wasted all my shotgun ammo on one already. Things over in the area. Okay, wait, which way is it? I don't need to look. I've got a map. Remember that. Okay, and I've already scoped everything out over here, so we should be good. Ugh. something in here, right? Yep. Okay, now how do I use said gas mask, though? Forget this. Oh wow, it's bad in here. Oh, there he is. What the fuck? Come on.
Миша, подъем.
О.
Пора идти.
О.
В этих бочках, видимо, какое-то отравляющее вещество, может, смесь 78.
Даже God. Where?
Надо найти Михаила и свалить отсюда поскорее.
Where is he then? Oh, dude. What the fuck? God. Can I leave now? Out of here.
Кристалл? Зеленый кристалл. Он мне очень нужен.
О, вот так.
Метамфетамин, что ли? Этот парень, правда, нарк какой-то.
Он здесь так мазать Chernobylite. О, гад. Behind me what? What the heck? Ah, gosh! Reload. So slowly. Ah, I'm gonna die. Black Stalker? What? How do I get you out of here? Die. Oh no. Ah! Can we go now? Please, can we go now, dude? He's almost here. Do I need to kill more of those things or something? Why can't we go? Dude, I'm gonna leave you. Can I just leave him? Oh! That's what he needed. Oh, crap. Where the heck is he? What opponent? Oh gosh. Dude. Lose or kill your opponents first? I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do. Oh! Crap! Okay, I didn't realize that's what we were supposed to do. Come on. What are we doing here? Did I do all this? I guess there's a difficulty. Just leave me here. Come on. Come on. Do it quickly. He's already here. Dude, go in. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Oh. I didn't realize I had to open that door. I brought him with me, though. I don't know if that was such a good idea. We'll see, though.
Ты что вытворяешь? Жить надоело?
А ты собрался жить вечно, профессор? К тому же это нужно было сделать. Мы выдавили этим уродам глаза и оторвали им уши. Нар остается только корчиться от боли ближайшие несколько дней.
Да я про здание это идиотское, которое ты взорвал прямо изнутри.
А, это? Ну да. Просчитался, малеха. Я реально не знал, что у них там в бочках. Но оно того стоило. Разве нет? Ух, и наваляли мы этим уродом. Ха! А ты ни минуты не сомневался. Ну признай. Где-то в тебе сидит хладнокровный убийца, Хименюк.
Окей. Awesome. Okay, so he got some stuff for us. Good. He did so good, we're gonna do that. We're gonna give him just the regular. Okay. Let's get another bed made for this guy. Ooh, wow. That place has got a lot of Chernobylite buildup.
Если хочешь, чтобы твои люди нормально отдыхали, потрудись организовать им кровати.
Yeah, I get it.
Ты прав, я этим займусь.
Ну и зашибись. А то уже спина болит на бетоне спать.
Yeah, give me a second. Calm down. Let's get companion comfort. Let's get a bed. Wait, where's the bed at? Oh, sleeping place, okay. I need a comfortable bed, right? Or did I do a sofa for him too? Yeah. There we go. Where is other guy at?
Спаситель, Игорь. Прощай, больная спина по утрам.
Хочешь поменяться?
Только давай по-быстрому, ладно?
Well, don't be a jerk about it. You're going to get a revolver. There you go. What can he train me in?
Миша, ты всякое повидал. Можешь научить меня выживать в зоне?
Говно вопрос! Это ты очень круто придумал, Игорь. Одобряю. Споры приготовления травок и грибов, поиски еды, лечение огнестрельных ранений. Без своих навыков я бы в этой дыре долго не протянул.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Finding extra food. Awesome. Extra food. Actually, I'll just do this one.
Отлично. Тогда начнем.
Чем мы там занимались? А, вспомнил. Я научу тебя собирать припасы. Сталкеру охрененно важно уметь различать травы и грибы. Понимаешь? А еще нужно подмечать по дороге всякую полезную хрень. Ну там электронику, запчасти. Ясно тебе? О, то, что надо. Из этого говна можно собрать что-нибудь очень крутое. Главное, не тормози и гляди по сторонам. Если будешь слоняться как идиот, какая-нибудь тварь подкрадется и отгрызет тебе жопу. Поэтому мы будем практиковаться по секундомеру. Я дам тебе 60 секунд, чтобы найти что-то полезное. Пофиг, готов ты или нет. 3, 2, 2. Пошел!
Gather all the things, gather all the things.
Часики тикают, Игорь. Осталось 40 секунд.
I don't know where anything else is. What else do I have? Okay, run. Seconds left. Ooh. Come on. Anything else?
Шевели булками, профессор. 10 секунд.
Anything? No.
Неплохо для ученого динозавра вроде тебя. Совсем неплохо. На этом все, Игорь.
Okay, cool. Lark's good for me, so I've got a new skill. Gathering. Okay. So I think we'll end this here before I do another little tiny video where I upgrade the base, all that kind of stuff. So I just want to say thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.